parents here is an Asahi ceiling fan that my aunt just bought. It is gonna replace that Canon ceiling fan. But don't worry, this fan is not really vintage or anything. It is bought like a couple of years ago. Before I knew better that, you know, this type of fan is not suitable for this kind of area. So yeah.
Here's a dinner for it. There's a capacitor on it. It's got vent holes. Here's the bottom of the motor.
Is a fan that looks basically identical to this fan, but a different finish. So take a look at what's inside the box. That's where the motor came in.
Here are the blades.
Are steel blades. So they're kind of heavy.
Here are the canopies.
Safety instructions. I've noticed some interesting things about these safety instructions. So I just want to show the top of the blade. There it is. This is very interesting to me. It says 2.3 meters or 7.6. The Westinghouse Super Soul over there. I'll see if I can also make an unboxing video of that one. That one says the blades have to be 8 feet from the floor, and that fan is wood blades. So at first I thought, you know, that's a new building requirement in the Philippines. But apparently, because Asahi announced there's a new insert lower, and they're metal blades. It tells me that, you know, could this be a Westinghouse warranty or something? So. That was interesting. This fan is only to be used indoors. As you can see, this fan is outdoors and that's where it's going. Do that. The store we bought this fan from, Wilcon, which is like the Philippine version of Home Depot, said that it can be used outdoors. I don't know. They were actual outdoor fans there, but they were beyond my aunt's budgets. They find this for handsome leaves. Which is interesting because it's an industrial fan. That's the other really interesting thing that I wanted to mention. It's an industrial style fan, but apparently, the thing is, I'm really rated for hassle leaves. Although obviously the drill is not really followed, because I see this fan quite often in like establishments in the Philippines. So apparently a lot of industrial looking ceiling fans in the Philippines are actually only rated for household use. I just thought it was a cool, you know, unboxing video and some interesting instructions that I noticed for this fan. Cats messing around. So yeah, discovered some things about the ceiling fan. Industry in the Philippines, how the Philippines has so many fans that look like industrial fans but actually don't, aren't actually intended for industrial use. I wonder which ones are maybe KDK industrials. The sweater that we bought, this, my aunt bought this fan from, also at a KDK industrial, but that is above her budget. So, yeah. Anyways, I'm gonna pack this thing up. That's it for now. Thanks for watching. Hope you enjoyed. So a bit of a quick examination of the plate pitch. Pretty good plate pitch to it, actually. I always thought these fans, before I was able to see these running more closely, I always thought these were fans of fans that run on speed rather than pitch, but apparently I do not. That's actually a good play pitch to it. But anyways, thanks for watching.